video for you guys, and this is actually going to be a day slash night look, and basically it all depends like how you like dress it, like with clothes and some of that. So it's going to be a day slash night Smokey eye look, and I love this look because I mean you can like make it like really cute for the daytime, or you can make it really nice for nighttime. So it's kind of like a morph between like a day and night look. So anyways guys, I hope you guys liked my Smokey eye look, and if you guys want more videos like this, then let me know. And if you guys like this video, then give it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate it. And yeah, so I guess guys, let's just get started with the tutorial.
Okay, first off, I'm just going to be taking a headband and using this to pull my hair out of my face. Now I'm just going to be taking the Maybelline Baby Skin Pore Eraser and putting this all over my pores just to make my skin even and nice. Now using a foundation brush, I'm just going to be taking my Maybelline Fit Me Shine Foundation and I'm putting this all over my face and then blending it out using my foundation brush. Now taking my cover stick concealer from Maybelline, I'm just going to be putting a little bit on my under eye circles next to my nose and on any blemishes or redness, and then blending it out using a concealer brush and a blending sponge as well.
One more problem with you, girl. Hey. I gotta give up, but
it's you. I know I shouldn't ever go back. I let you go back. Now taking my Maybelline Shine Free Pressed Powder, I am just going to be putting this on my neck and my face to set my foundation. I get a little bit breathless. I should've wanted, but it's you. Heaven and the girl got no way. For eyeshadow first, I'm taking a primer and just going to be priming my eyes. I'm taking for my eyeshadow is this nude color, and I'm just going to be using this and buffing it into my crease. Now taking a shader brush, I am just going to be taking this dark brown color and putting this on the outer half of my eye.
Ziggy is. What you got? Small money, but and I'll be better off without you. And no time I'll be forgetting all about.
Now taking a blending brush, I am just going to be taking a tan color and using this to help blend in the dark color and the light color. To be his present, I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit, baby boo, so don't be dumb. I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
Ziggy X. I got one more problem with you.
I'm taking this shimmery beige color. I'm just going to be taking that on an eyeshadow brush and putting this on the inner corner of my eye. Now I'm just going to be taking that nude color we had in the very beginning and just using that to make sure that everything is blended in, and yeah. Now I'm just going to be using the exact same steps that we had on the other eye, and I'm going to be applying the eyeshadow on my other eye as well. Now I'm just going to be taking a spoolie brush and going through my eyebrows just to make them look nicer. Now taking an angled brush, I'm just going to be using that and taking my gel liner and just putting this on my lower lash line on both of my eyes. Cause I never met a girl like you before. You don't think you're perfect, but you're everything I want and more. On our lid, I'm just going to be taking my Master Precise liquid liner from Maybelline, and I'm just going to be doing a very thin line on my upper lash line on my lid and then winging it out slightly, and I'm doing this on both of my eyes. And cannot forget about mascara. First, I'm just going to be taking my curler and just curling my lashes for a few seconds. And then I'm taking my Great Lash Mascara from Maybelline and putting this on my upper and lower lashes on both of my eyes.
My day slash night smoky eye tutorial, and I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, then let me know by giving this video a thumbs up. And yeah, so anyways guys, I will be back with a new video for you guys soon. I have plenty more videos coming up, and anyways guys, I love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Meep. What was that? I'm like currently wearing like a crop top and like some sweatpants, because I want to be cute from the waist up where you guys can actually see me, but I'm also comfortable, so hey, I guess everyone's a winner here.